Masa apa ya? Masa my style. Oh wow, hi everybody, apa khabar anda semua di sana? I hope all of you all are fabulous. Oh wow, okay. Okay, today we're gonna cook something simple because I'm rushing out. I got to, actually I have a show tonight. So saya ada show malam ni, saya nak kena bergegaran, nak kena lari, nak kena itu, nak kena macam-macam benda, nak kena fikir. So hari ni kita masak agak simple eh. Pasal apa, patutnya tak payah masak lah, tapi nak masak juga, okay. Actually no need to cook, but I still want to cook, okay. So hari ni kita akan masak ikan goreng pedas, we call it spicy fried fish. Dan juga kacang botol eh. Kacang botol is a winged beans, stir fried winged beans, okay. So it's something simple. So you have two dishes in one go. Alright, so come along with me and I'll show you how to make these two beautiful dishes for a hot day like this. Okay. Okay, now we do the fish first. Okay, I have some sea bass which I can find in the market today, and some corn flour. Okay, saya ada ikan sea bass dan juga tepung jagung eh. Kalau awak ada tepung beras ke, tepung apa-apa tepung lah, tepung ubi ke, apa pun boleh juga. If you have tapioca flour or wheat flour or rice flour, also can eh. So whichever flour you want to get rid of lah eh. Apa ada tepung-tepung yang awak nak dibuang eh. So sebelum buat tu boleh pakai untuk ikan ni dulu eh. So kita we will pour some flour on the fish. Okay, you rub the fish with this corn flour. Make sure that every parts of the fish, the inside of the fish, you make sure that you slice the fish into three lah eh. Awak belahkan ikan ni. Dan juga taruh tepung di dalamnya eh. So not too many, just a bit of an amount will do eh, even the inside of the fish, okay. Inside, make sure dalam-dalam dia semua kena eh. It's a very 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 simple thing to do, okay. You make up the fish lah eh. Awak taruh make up kat ikan ni, okay. Heat some oil, make sure that the oil is very very hot eh. Panaskan minyak, make sure eh awak punya minyak ni panas sekali eh, baru kita masukkan ikan ni, okay. Make sure that it's very hot, then we put in the fish. You can hear the popping sound of the oil. Awak boleh dengar bunyi minyak ni eh. Kita masukkan ikan ni, okay. So we put in the fish now. Okay, kita balikkan. We flip it over. Make sure it's nice and golden eh. Garing-garing gini cantik eh. Okay, it's nice and golden brown. You can hear that the frying has already lower down or stop eh. So that means it's ready eh. Awak dah tak dengar lagi bunyi-bunyi gorengan ni, maknanya dah siap lah dia. Okay. And now for the sauce, bila kita nak buat sauce dia eh. Bawang putih, 5 biji, 6 biji terserah. Saya pakai 3 ekor ikan. So kalau awak pakai seekor, awak kurangkan eh. So I use 3 large fish. So I will make extra gravy lah eh. So if you make one fish, you can reduce all this, alright. So I have 5 cloves of chopped garlic. I have about 6 stick of bird eye chili chopped, sliced, okay. And 1 tablespoon of palm sugar. And then I have 4 tablespoon of fish sauce. And I have a quarter cup of water with tamarind eh. Saya ada 5 biji bawang putih di cincang. Cili merah dihiris, cili padi dihiris eh. Saya ada ketul, suku ketul, gula Melaka ataupun gula negeri 9 pun boleh lah, semua boleh eh. Okay, kalau awak tak ada, if you don't have this palm sugar, you can use normal sugar eh. Awak boleh pakai gula biasa pun boleh kalau awak tak ada gula Melaka. Dan juga 5 sudu makan sos ikan, fish sauce. Saya nak buat lebih sikit sebab saya bikin 3 ekor. Then suku gelas air ada bersama about 1 tablespoon of tamarind eh. Saya pakai 1 sudu makan asam jawa eh. Anda awak perahkan dia lah eh. so you just mix all up. Awak kalau nak pakai pati dia pun boleh, terserah pada awak eh. So you mix all up. Alright. So we wait for the fish to fry. Tunggu ikan dia goreng dulu. Okay, with a bit of oil balance, ada minyak sikit eh. Kita tumis barang-barang ni semua eh. We just put in all of these. Kita tumis seketika. Kita fry for a while. Let the palm sugar melt. Don't worry, on its way will melt, okay? Jangan takut kalau dia tak cair, tapi dia akan cair lah, eh. Kita dah masuk tu, masuk ni, semua dia akan cair, okay? Okay, masukkan sos ikan, put in your fish sauce. And put in your tamarind juice, eh. Masukkan air asam ni, eh. Let it boil. Biar kasih dia mendidih. Dah mendidih. I just put in a bit of normal white sugar 1 teaspoon just to bring up the flavor. Dan juga sedikit perisa ayam eh. A little bit of chicken stock. Okay, that's it. Itu saja. Okay, so off your stove, matikan api. Make sure that gula melaka is all melt. Gula melaka awak semuanya dah cair. Tadi saya tambah gula satu sudu teh saja tu naikkan rasanya. Dan juga perisa ayam sedikit eh. That's it. Then we pour in, we pour on the fish. Kita tuang di atas ikan ni. Hmm, nampak sedap, okay. And now we will do the winged beans, kacang botol eh. So this is winged beans and kacang botol telah dipotong eh, dihiris-hiris, okay, agak tak besar tak kecil, not too big and not too small, okay. And then I have one large onion slice. I have garlic about 2 or 3. I have chili padi. I have no more chili, no choice. I have 1 tablespoon of shrimp, dry shrimp. Saya ada satu sudu makan udang kering eh. Jadi saya nak tumbukkan dia sikit eh. I want to pound this. I washed and I'm gonna pound with garlic bersama bawang putih eh. Saya dah tak ada cili lagi, masa makan cili padi, okay. Satu sudu makan garam, satu sudu makan gula, okay. 1 tablespoon of salt and 1 tablespoon of sugar. Kita tumbuk sampai dia lumat. We pound until it's all mashed up, okay. Panaskan minyak sikit, put a bit of oil, stir fry your onions, masukkan bawang, and then all the pounded ingredients, which is the dry prawns, dry shrimps, and garlic. Tumis sehingga naik bau, until you can smell the fragrance, the aroma of the prawns, dry shrimps and the onions, and put in your chili padi. You can use normal chili padi because I'm running out of chili. And then put in your winged beans, kacang botol. Taruhkan kacang botol ni. Masukkan garam. Masukkan gula. I put the salt at 1 teaspoon ni eh. Saya taruh garam 1 sudu teh sahaja eh. So we stir fry until the vegetable is slightly soft eh. Itu saja kacang botol goreng. Okay, this is fried winged beans. Itu dia ikan goreng pedas, which is spicy fried fish, dan bersama kacang botol eh, which is fried winged beans, okay? Oh wow. Selamat kembali kepada sesi Cikgu Menyikik Makan-makan Eating Session Time. Oh wow, tu dia spicy fried fish, ikan goreng pedas eh, dan juga kacang botol, which is the winged beans, fried winged beans. Oh wow, it's the sesi time. Kadang-kadang lauk-lauk hal macam gini, hari-harian ni kita makan kering-kering pun sedap eh. Hari-hari makan kuah ni jelak tau. Usually on and on, everyday you eat with gravy lah. And a lot of other things. So sometimes you eat dry like this is very very nice. Okay, so kita petik ikan ni dulu. Alamak, this fish is fabulous my dear. Aduh, looking at it already meleleh already, you know. So kita bismillah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Meleleh. Sweet buddy. It's very very the sedap, the sokol lingam. Even though a simple dish like this can be one of the most easiest thing to have it. Kadang-kadang makanan ini dah sedap. Just now I just fry hantam. I haven't even taste. I meat fry don't be too soft and don't be so hard, okay? Jangan terlampau keras dan juga jangan terlampau lembut eh. Memang sesuai. This two combination this is very very the fabulous. Makanan ni dua-dua ni memang sedap. I cannot say anything much. Out of 1 million people, 1% will comment something. So I just keep my mouth shut and eat. Antara ramai-ramai 1 juta orang, satu orang mesti nak komen. Yang menyinggungkan hati saya, that will give me that pinch. Okay? So kita cakap pasal makan aje lah. You can use other type of fish. Awak boleh pakai ikan lain. But remember, you want to fry a fish nice, crispy and hot like this. Especially when you pour something on top, something hot. Make sure that your wok, your oil is very very hot. Then you put in the fish eh. Minyak dia dah panas baru awak masuk. Jangan, some people are afraid to put the fish in the wok because of the oil, right? But for this type cannot. You have to wait until very hot then you put. Eh, ada orang tunggu ada orang tak tunggu minyak tu panas, awak dah taruh dah jadi tak sedap eh. So bukan jadi tak sedap, dia punya garingan tu tak begitu sukses. Very the sugar lingam. So this is one of the most easiest and simplest dish. If you don't know what to cook, you cook this lah. Kalau awak tak tahu apa awak masak, awak masak ni lah. Ready. Sama kacang botol, is botol ah, B-O-T-O-R, not botol.
Orang people call kacang botol, kacang botol. Not botol, not O, not O-L. It's O-R, botol. Oh, sounds like... Okay? Okay lah, let me... let me enjoy my food. And I hope to see you again on Masak Pemasak My Style. Mom, okay? Bye.